Chrissy's explaining why she's headed back under the knife.
One, two, three.
That's Teigen getting a COVID-19 test. Why? She posted, quote, "I'm getting surgery soon. I'm getting my boobs out. They've been great to me for many years, but I'm just over it. I'd like to be able to zip a dress in my size, lay on my belly with pure comfort."
Nice.
The best part about Sports Illustrated is that they really want your natural beauty to shine.
ET's been with the always outspoken supermodel through some of her early SI days when Chrissy wasn't so thrilled with her body.
I was so stuck on the scale game. Like, I was the kind of person that was, you know, pre-baby, I weighed myself 3 times a day. I knew how much I weighed at 8 a.m., I knew how much I was supposed to weigh at 1 p.m., and I knew how much I was supposed to weigh at 8 p.m.
Love your curves and all your edges.
The 34-year-old, who's recently been posting some classic shots, revealed this year she got implants at 20 to enhance her modeling photos. But, quote, "Then you have babies and they fill up with milk and deflate, and now I am screwed." In 2016, Chrissy told us she had to fight her insecurities on her first swimsuit shoot since giving birth to Luna.
5 months out, yeah. I was nervous. I was really nervous.
Why?
Like, just to let you know, I'm not what I used to be. Like, I still had my line going down my belly.
Chrissy says she wanted her implants removed much earlier, but worried about the risks and explained, "Quarantine would have been perfect time, but apparently it's not essential," shaking my head. The mom to now 4-year-old Luna and 2-year-old Miles didn't give a date for her procedure, but assured fans, quote, "I'll still have boobs, they'll just be pure fat."
Seeing how my body's changed and everything, I'm happy that I've done these photo shoots. Now I look back and I'm like, I wish I got more naked.